So again, I, Anjum Bharti Nirban, welcomes you to join the class of English grammar. Our topic of today is models. Okay, class. So first, before starting models, I would like to explain about verbs because models are the part of verbs. How many kinds of verbs are there? There are two main kinds of verbs: lexical verb, which we call main verb. Okay, and second is auxiliary, which we call helping verb. Okay, main verb has no part. Helping verb has two parts, primary and models. Where primary has three parts, be, have, do. It is a helping verb you use in your tenses. Be, the family of be is am, are, was, were. Okay. The family of have is has, have, had. And the family of do is do, does, did. Okay, class. The topic, according to the topic, today we will read models. Okay, models have many parts, as you can see over here: can, could, may, might, shall, should, must, need, ought to, dare, etc. Okay, these are models. Okay, so let's read about first model auxiliary. Here, models, many kinds of models. First is can. And is used for ability, capability, possibility, permission, make a request. अगर हमारी कोई ability है, capability है, so we'll use can over there. Possibility, permission, and request के लिए भी हमें can use करना होता है. Could is a past form of can, okay? Where we use for polite request, ability, possibility in past, as I have told you. The past form of can is could. May and might work for the same, but there is some condition. May is used for the permission, possibility, hope, and wish. Okay, might is used for very polite permission. If we ask someone to and किसी से हमें permission लेनी है, so we'll and polite permission लेनी है, that's why we'll use over there might. Lesser or remote possibility or थोड़ी कम possibility होगी तो we'll use might. Shall, as you can see that as you can know that shall we use in tenses and in which kind of tense? Future tense only. So shall is a future tense part, okay, and it is also used for the permission, lesser or remote possibility. Should is used for advice, duty, obligation, probability, prohibition, and wish. Okay, will is used for future tense, just like shall. Okay. Intention, prediction, order, invitation, request, willingness, and promises. All of these for what will use? Will. Okay. Would is used for the polite request. And remember one thing, will past form is would. Okay. Offer, invitation, wish or want, preference, habitual activities in past. Must is used for necessity, obligation, determination, expectation, prohibition, and advice. Need is used for absence of compulsion, necessity, and obligation. There is used for challenges. Okay, but there is a condition. It is only used in negative and interrogative sentences. Next is used to. It is include to infinitive. Okay, infinitive क्या होता है? Two plus verb. Okay, तो ये क्या use करता है? Two plus infinitive and used in past tense. हमारी जो habit शुरू से होती जा रही है. That's why we use past tense in past tense. Okay, शुरू में ही हमने use किया है इसको. Past के बारे में हम बताते हैं तो हम क्या use करेंगे? Used to. Ought to. Morally right, socially correct, obligation, weakened provision. Give advice, suggestion, strong probability. Now here you can see ought to and should. दोनों के जो रूल्स है सेम होते हैं, बट हम ought to क्या होते हैं, जब ज्यादा कंडीशन हमें ज्यादा मेन बात करनी होती है तो we'll use ought to. तो moral education, moral right, moral sincerity के लिए हम क्या यूज करेंगे? Ought to. Okay class. So here, how do we use models? हम models कैसे यूज करते हैं? First, as you know, there is a sentence. In sentence, we need subject and verb. Okay, हमें subject और verb की ज़रूरत होती है. तो यहाँ देखिए, verb से पहले हम किसको apply करेंगे? Model को apply करेंगे. Here subject, here verb, and middle में हमने क्या apply किया? Model. So here the example, Mary could play the piano. यानी verb से पहले ही model आएगा. तो here you can see subject is Mary, could is a model, verb is a play. And the piano is object over here. So I hope this is clear to you why this form of this pattern. I'm repeating again. Mary could play the piano. Mary is subject. Could is मॉडल, प्ले इज वर्ब, द पियानो इज अ ऑब्जेक्ट. सो हम हमेशा यूजुअली वर्ब से पहले क्या यूज करेंगे, मॉडल को यूज करेंगे. ओके, पॉइंट्स टू रिमेम्बर, कुछ पॉइंट्स है जो हमें याद रखने होंगे व्हाइल यूजिंग द मॉडल्स. मॉडल्स डू नॉट नीड अदर ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब्स. As we read, there are two kinds of auxiliary verb. First is primary and second is modal. Primary jo verb hoti hai is, am, are, was, were. To inko hum use nahi karenge. Okay? Hume kya use karna hai? Only modal auxiliary use karni hai. There is no S in singular. Means hume koi bhi singular plural form hoga, kuch bhi ho. Hume modal to apply karna hi hai. Wahan par koi changes nahi aayenge. Like plural ke baad mein baat ki gayi hai. To hum can ko can hi rakhenge. Koi S ya ES apply nahi karenge. Okay? There is no doodles in the question. Jab hum क्वेश्चन यूज करते हैं तो उसमें हम डू डज का अप्लाई नहीं करेंगे क्योंकि मॉडल इटसेल्फ इसका वर्क करेगा. ओके, देयर इज नो डोंट, डज नॉट इन द नेगेटिव. सेम एज हम डोंट और डज नॉट यूज नहीं करेंगे. सपोज मैंने कैन का एग्जांपल लिया तो आई विल अप्लाई कैन नॉट, उसकी जगह ये यूज नहीं करूंगी कैन डज नॉट कैन डू नॉट, इट इज द रॉन्ग वे. ओके, वी यूज कैन नॉट. ओके, मस्ट नॉट, नीड नॉट. ओके, they do not have infinitives or ing form. और ऐसे ही ये इसके साथ साथ इनके पास ing form भी नहीं होती है, ये single verb करते हैं. okay? जो can word है वो can ही work करेगा, whether the sentence or tenses are changes, but the situation is singular or plural, कैसे भी हो हमें कुछ भी करना हो तो हम model को change नहीं करेंगे, उसकी form change नहीं होगी. okay class? Now, what modal expresses? Modal expresses, they can have more than one meaning depending on the situation. अब हमने ये तो पढ़ा कि modals इतने होते हैं, but उनकी meanings भी बहुत सारी हो सकती है, okay? But it depends on the situation. Okay, let's read the category. Single concept modals, double concept modals, modal in past. Okay, so first we'll read single concept model in which we include will, might, should, ought to, had, better. Okay, these are single concept models. Double concept model means yani ye single verb mein hi kaam aayenge. Double mein dekhiye may, must, would, shall, could, can. And model in past means model plus have, जिसके साथ होगा और जो कि past participle के साथ use होंगे, third form के साथ use होंगे, that is would have, could have, might have, should have, may have, must have. So these are the categories of models. There are three concepts: single concept, double concept, and model in past. Explanation of the concept. First, single concept model. They have one meaning. Unki sirf ek hi meaning hoti hai. For example, Joy will travel to New York. NY is a full form of New York next week. It is indicate as a future tense. Here, the model indicating future tense. Okay. Now, अब देखिए यहाँ पर हमें सेंटेंस पढ़कर पता चल रहा है कि कितने कॉन्सेप्ट यूज कर रहा है. इट इज यूजिंग अ सिंगल कॉन्सेप्ट विच इज इंडिकेटिंग द फ्यूचर टेंस. ओके, नाउ हियर डबल कॉन्सेप्ट, दे हैव टू मीनिंग. अब इनकी दो मीनिंग है. देखिए, मे आई कम इन, इट इज आस्किंग फॉर द परमिशन. वी मे विजिट मेक्सिको दिस समर, हम जा सकते हैं, ये प्रोबेबिलिटी है. ओके, तो यहाँ पर मे का क्या कॉन्सेप्ट बताया गया है, डबल मीनिंग. ओके, डबल कॉन्सेप्ट बताया गया है. मॉडल इन पास्ट, अब देखिए मॉडल इन पास्ट के लिए दे आर यूज टू एक्सप्रेस अ सिचुएशन इन द पास्ट. ये जो सिचुएशन होती है पास्ट की, उसको एक्सप्रेस करने के लिए यूज किया जाता है मॉडल इन पास्ट. दीज आर, जैसे यू कैन सी ओवर हियर, यू कुड हैव प्लेड बेटर, आई हैव शोन द फॉर्मूला लाइक दिस. Model plus have plus past participle means verb third form. Okay, so here we used verb third form is played and have according to the model and model itself. Could have played, it is model in past. Possibility to do something gone unfulfilled, ऐसी possibility जो आपको करनी थी और अभी तक fulfill नहीं हुई है. You could have played better, आप अच्छा खेल सकते थे. Okay, model like verbs. I hope these models are clear to you all. Now here, model like verbs. ऐसे मॉडल जो वर्ब की तरह काम करते हैं. A few verbs which often serve as models. यहाँ पर कुछ verbs हैं जो कि models हैं. ठीक है, like to, यानी यहाँ पर कॉन्सेप्ट क्या है, इंजॉय करने का. आई लाइक टू वॉच, टीवी, यहाँ पर वर्ब भी काम आ रही है लेकिन हमने मॉडल अप्लाई कर दिया. ओके, वॉन्ट टू इट इज अ मॉडल बट इट इज लाइक अ वर्ब एंड इट इज डिजायर. मीनिंग इज कॉन्सेप्ट हियर इज डिजायर. डॉन वॉन्ट्स टू बाय अ कार. व्हाट्स द डिजायर ऑफ डॉन? डॉन वॉन्ट्स टू बाय अ कार. सो हियर मॉडल इज वॉन्ट्स टू. Need to, necessity. We really needed to talk to you. हमें ज़रूरत थी तुमसे बात करने की. Needed to here is a model form. Okay. Have got to, have to. यानी मतलब करना ही होगा. I have got to go now. मुझे अभी जाना होगा. Look forward to means future plan. We are talking about the future plan. I look forward to seeing you again. Okay, class. So these models are work as a verb. Okay, जब भी आपसे पूछा जाए कि underline the verb, तो आप इन्हें भी underline कर सकते हैं. Don't think कि ये models हैं, अब हमें नहीं करना. Because models are also the part of verbs. Okay, class. So we have completed our models here. I hope this is clear to you all. Bye bye, everyone. Take care of yourselves.